Alright guys, moment of truth. It's been I think a little more than 1 hour. Let's try to start it. Turn the key on. And that's it, I'm starting it. Right away. As you can see, okay? And as you all remember, it used to start like, I don't know, you would have to crank it and crank it before it starts. So that's it, the problem is fixed. It was